poly dispersity index. Poly dispersity index, it is represented as PDI. What is poly dispersity index? It is the most important one. The ratio between weight average molecular mass, that is M bar W, and number average molecular mass. So what is the denoted symbol for number average molecular mass? M bar N. Once again, the ratio between weight average molecular mass and number average molecular mass is called as PDI. So PDI, poly dispersity index, PDI is equals to M bar W by M bar N. And we have to remember that it may be weight average molecular mass or number average molecular mass. Weight average molecular mass or number average molecular mass, they are out of units. They are not having units. No units for weight average molecular mass and number average molecular mass, because it is a number. So PDI is equals to that is nothing but the ratio between weight average molecular mass of given polymer by number average molecular mass of same polymer. Generally, the PDI value for any given polymer must be 1 to 1.5. so the unit quantity will be identified with more amount of polymers. The synthetic polymers generally consist of unit quantity of PDI value. So this is called as poly dispersity index.